This is Trey with Native Watercrafts Inuit, a much anticipated boat. One of the really significant things about this boat is it has very aggressive, hard chines. So you have a really stable, initially stable boat with these real aggressive chines. It allows even a beginner to lower intermediate to start to learn how to edge a boat just by tipping it up a little bit without getting way committed. They make it in three different lengths, 12.5, 13.5, and a 14.5. This particular one is the 12.5 foot. Both the 12.5 and 14.5 have the same cockpit. 13.5 has a smaller cockpit, up to about 160, 170 pound person. The other two will accommodate people up to probably about 210, 220. Yeah, all of them have the same features in that you have removable, adjustable thigh braces. It has a glove style seat that's very breathable, really simple, no mechanical parts on it, so it's very comfortable. It lasts for years and years. It has an adjustable seat back. You just reach back and pull it up and it stays in position when you lean back. You can open these pouches up here and put in foam pads to get a real snug fit if that's what you're after. Sealed bulkheads front and back. Has a paddle leash for it, paddle park for it. And this is an excellent boat for someone who really wants to elevate their paddling experience. So that's a beginner or a lower intermediate looking to really start to learn some more advanced techniques and maneuvers. You can learn how to roll in this boat. Like I said before, you can edge it and control it. Or if you just want a boat to go out and cruise in, it'll definitely do that. Lifetime warranty on the whole boat, all made in the United States. Excellent boat.